everybody. Today we're going to learn a new color. But before that, we're going to review the ones that we already know. Are you ready? Let's see. I have here red. Red, red, red. Touch your head. Then I have color green. Green, green, green. Eat an ice cream. Here we have the blue. Blue, blue, blue. Tie my shoe. I have here, can you tell me what color is this? Yellow. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Be a good fellow. And the one that we learned this week, it's the color purple. Purple, purple, purple. Draw a circle. So, these are the colors that we already know. But what is happening? Can you see me? Something is happening. Oh my God, let's see. Let's clap three times so we can see each other again. One, two, and three. Oh, I'm back. And what happened to my sweater? It's not yellow anymore. It's black. And that is the new color, black. Like all the things that I have here, like the black color that you see there. It's black, 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 black. Touch my bag. And Teacher Sue look around her house and find some things black, like her shoes, sandals, bottle, toys. So remember, the new color is black. Black, black, black. Touch your back. Now it's your turn to go around your house and look for things black. See you. Bye-bye.